And tonight we're gonna play the whole record for y'all.